We could technically farm here for her to get flare, which is probably what we should do.
So, how shall we do this?
Since she's so close. There we go. That's the kind of damage I like to see in. Mm-hmm. Go to bed, homie. Overkill. Two more. I thought it was UFP to steal, unless they took it away. I don't know whether we do that. X-Ray! Overkill! Jimmer. Ah, oh, come on, Lulu. So close to magic break. I take 14 out of that. Well, let's not let them do their double hit then. If only she could hit damage break as well. Once she could hit past that. They took it away, really? Why would they do that? Well, I heard somebody else came in and said they had got some new emotes, so I'm assuming they changed them, replaced them maybe? I wonder. You missed. Yeah, the Future Man Gaming one. I'm gonna go back and save as well. Yeah, they promoted him super, super duper high too. He's become really popular. Let me tell you, Mason Seymour is not ready for this. He ain't ready. We did magic break, right? 20? This should be the last one. Hey, you did it, Lulu. GG. Let's go. Death could be good, but no, where is it? There we go. Let's one more save and then go take out homie, cause he's done for with both of them having flare. That's it, man. That's it. Game over. Yes, the nom. This race against time music, though. Wow, come on. How am I supposed to get up there? Or can I not? Ah, there he is. I think this is also the point. I think this is the point of return. His music, I swear. Do we have any Aeons prepped and ready? Shiva almost, but he's gonna banish everybody. You just will not die, will you?
Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin. Forever. Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Yunalesca,
the only means of destroying sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us.
Well, we can.
By all means, try! You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
This music. We'll do a holy first. Music. Oh, you are not immune. Good luck, sir. We'll do a flare and Blazaga. Oh, 19. Goodness. Leave Yuna alone, man. Oh, he must have double cast on. Or at least it felt like double cast. Jeez, man. I mean, he's almost dead, so. Alright, Lulu, get out. My haste. He's dead. We gotta get some other people a chance first. Honey Jim. Who hasn't come in? I think that's everybody, so. Finish him! Achievement unlocked. The destination of hatred.
Now, Yuna, send him.
Sorry, Maester Seymour. He is finally done. Finally done.
Sin will be right behind you.
Alright, good job, guys. Noise. We're so close to the end. Oh my god, we're so close to the end. Can you feel it, guys? Holding on to the end. That's actually a really legit question. Every time she's sent somebody, why hasn't Tidus and them gone yet? Well, I know Tidus won't be sent until Sin is dead and stuff. But does she have to have it angled at them or something? Yeah, because he's a dream. That's what I meant. So once Sin is dead, he goes away because the dream is over. But Orin, she's sent many people in front of him, and it does not affect him at all. So what, does she have to be like sending him specifically? Or what? Ten fiends still seek eternal repose. But is there something you can get from this? That's what I was thinking. She has to, her dance or something in her mind has to mentally send somebody. Whoa! This is the end, y'all. What did the door say? It said there are 10 fiends still remaining to be reposed. Whatever that means. What is that? Oh. If we didn't have Nirvana, that'd be pretty legit. I don't know, if somebody knows what that means, you know, let me know, or look it up for me or something like that. I've never noticed that on this, so. Alright. Interesting. Aeons. Alright. Let's give it a go. If I kill 10 miles in there, you're unlocked today. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. Oh, this guy! I don't really want to waste my stuff. Leave, let me leave.
I'll be right back.
Yeah. Oh my God, please. That was so lucky. Oh, come on. Yo. Maybe we can get his old job ready. At a basin. Yeah, we could do that. Nope, he's immune to it. Oh my God. Alright, get out of there. Enough. Go home. Let's get some overdrives out of them. Why not? I take 32. No, I got all the Aeons. We got all of them. We are good. Dismiss? Yes, we got all of them. We got Anima and the Magic Sisters and Nirvana's maxed out at the beginning of the stream. It's really good. Yeah, we got Yojimbo and she was almost done. Might as well try to get some of these guys and gals overdrives prepped and ready. One hit should be good for her. So if necessary, we can double overdrive Jet or you, Yevon. I'll take four out of them. Yeah. You missed. You can't hurt her, man. What you doing? Yeah, I'm just gonna spam overdrives. That's it. Spam Holy and overdrives. And then do the same thing on Yevon. I could cheese it and throw a Phoenix down and one hit him. I don't know. You can't hit her, man. Jeez. Her evasion is way too high for you. If I have to grant summon Yojimbo, I will. Oh yeah, it is true. Because he's going to take all of our Aeons, that's right. But we might as well just spam them all on Jet. Forgot about that. Either way, he's dead. So. Ooh, 76 on him. Oh. Why was the second one only so little? You're not gonna dodge it, huh? Alright, whatever. You're done. Dismiss. Might as well let somebody else get in. We'll let Anima get her overdrive.
I will share your pain with you.
I'll share your pain with you. Oh, he only has like 9,000? He might be close to dead. I forgot it was animals gonna do some crazy damage to him. Too bad you can't use any of this stuff for real, unless you use it in the final battle. I need two more. Oh my god! Can't petrify anima. That's all that matters. You done? Goodness. Might as well just attack instead of use pain. Wow, 32,000, excuse me. That's ridiculous. Animal's ready. Yes. Final battle.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
So well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing though, when it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Yo, they would have definitely had similar fashion, yeah. Bothersome. He doesn't really hate him. He loves him, but he hates him. For how he left his mom and him. But he definitely loves him, yeah. I love the music for this, though.
I promise this will be quick! Hit me with all you got, Dad!
Alright. Go on haste. You know? Let's start with something simple. I totally forgot he can stone us. The whole petrified thing. So I might as well just kill her and then just spam our thingy things. Yeah. Cause he'll have damage cap. He'll break damage cap with this. And it'll take out the power waves too. He's definitely bigger than he is now than he was, yeah. Alright, let's go. Energy blast. Energy will do all of them. Energy blast will do all of them. Alright, cool. Yo, they just one-shot him. No way. Really? No. There we go. I was gonna say, I forgot. Multiple phases. I was gonna say, no. Still, though, that's legit. Still, that's a lot of good damage out of that. The power waves are done for a little bit. He's got 12,000 again. Too much of power. Well, I did make him change phases. Really quickly. That's something, right? Just spam my overdrives. I just gotta make sure I revive her so she gets XP. If only I had one of the other special weapons so he could break damage limit. Don't want to do 110,000, but still. It'll stop the power waves from regenerating ammo. I mean, ammo? Hell. Can he survive this? He did. Nice. I want him to hold. If we can take the overdrive, that'd be helpful. Yes. Valfor came out. And did the job well. Go for the power waves are back. That sword though. Yeah, not even gonna risk it. Because, hey, we won't be able to use them against you yet, so I might as well just use them now. Until we get Bahamut and, Yojimbo. Who knows what Yojimbo decided to do. How's it back? Did I not just kill? Please take the hit. Oh my god, so much health is getting back. Oh my god, he's gonna do the overdrive on us. There's no reason picking up Lulu right now. Savage life, my god. Look how much health he's gotten back. Oh, it's because this time they have a whole bunch more. Well then. Let's just hit it then. Oh my god, dude. Jesus. We just gotta go through each of them so we can get down to him. That was so uncalled for. Why he gotta do her like that? He's gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 turns after this. But I don't want to risk him doing something dumb and just destroying us before I get a chance to use my overdrive. Bahamut's next. Well, the power wave. God. That's 2, 3, 4. He's got another turn, too. I would much rather my AI to take the hit. Thank you. Oh, look, he still got turns. We gotta keep working on those power glyphs. That's the only time we're gonna make any progress, for real on them. But when I got a woman down like this. Alright, we're gonna try. If he can, like, not kill Yuna in the process. I think we're like stacked on gear. He's gonna be back at full health soon. Oh boy. Yo, leave Yuna alone! He knows that I'm a freaking spam overdrive still. God, man. We didn't die, no. Still the same battles. We're still going. It's those glyphs that's really holding us back right now. It's kind of back and forth. He's not full health still. But we've probably put in about a good 70,000 damage on him. But so much of it has been taken away. Animal's Overdrive should almost take out the two glyphs and do some decent damage to him. Yeah. Or did it not even affect the glyphs? Did it just affect him? Power waves. Freaking power waves. All right, so he's only got 51,000. Focus on these glyphs for a second. Yo, Darrow, what's up, Darrow? Oh, nice. All Do I risk it? No. 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 I really should have did my overdrive. Oh, I did do my overdrive. Alright. Let's go, Bahamut. Let's go, Bahamut. We still have Yojimbo, and we still have the Maggot Sisters. But they don't have their overdrives ready. So. My mother's can't sleep, so I decided to watch the stream. Well, thank you, man, for choosing little old me. Let's go right into the Mega Flare. This should do about 20. Hopefully this knocks out them. Anima's overdrive just went right at him, so. My man, Bahamut. Bahamut to the rescue. I mean, he's probably gonna die, but... He's probably like, why won't you die? Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dang it. Come on, please, please, give me a turn. Give me a turn. Oh, he's dead. He is dead. Let's go. Let's go. They let him get another overdrive. If he drops another 32 plus on him. Let's go. My man. All this cutscene stuff. It's lit!
Save it for later.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time, I'm glad to have you as my father.
So, Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons.
Call them!
Call us!